Hey guys, it's Eve here. Welcome back to my channel. If you are brand new, remember to hit the subscribe button down below to become a member of the Encaballeros. And that's what we're going to be doing today. So today I went to Target. Yeah, these are from Target. I got these Orbeez Wow World. It looked pretty cool. It says their Wowzer friends magically appear with water. Collect them all. Super rare. We're rare. They're 5 and up. Cool, let's get started. So I'm guessing you open it from the bottom.
Yeah.
Did it. Okay. So these are all the ones you can get. You can get Pupkin. Okay, blush. You can get blush. Very smart. Okay, you can read that yourself. You can get Tweetheart, Darlin, Tweets, Poppy, Sprinkles, Genie, Butter Cat,
Cheeks,
Sweets, Bubbles, Finny, Squeaks, Caterfly, Sunbeam, Rainbow Shine, and Pupkin. Okay. I think I would like Cheeks. Right there. Because it has like flames or something coming out of its butt. Okay. Now let's start opening it again. Because I'm actually really curious what this is. It looks, they're Orbeez most definitely, but they're like, I don't know what they are. I think they might be squishies, I don't know. I thought they were squishies or something. Someone's calling us, never mind. Okay. So you open it from the top, now that was the bottom part. There's a bunch of parts to open. Ooh, so when you open it, you see a bunch of Orbeez surrounding it. What the heck, man? Is this my contraption? And there's this safe thing. Whoa. Why? What is it? What the heck? What is this? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Why is there a liquid coming out? God bless. I didn't know I needed a bowl. Wow, okay, that was not expected. What is this? I did not know I needed a bowl. So, that is very weird. It's thundering really bad right now. Like, I don't know if you guys can hear, but it's thundering. We're moving, by the way. I'm being completely honest with you, we are moving in a few days. We have a realtor coming tomorrow to check out the house. I cleaned my room, I cleaned the kitchen, I cleaned my bathroom this morning. And it was cool. Well, not really cool, but I don't know if I want to leave this place. This place isn't like my home. It's my home, basically. It's gonna hurt really bad having to leave it. Now that you guys know, I hope you guys are happy about it. I can't believe. You guys get whoa, 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 whoa. Oh my god. I tipped it over. Everything starts falling out. And there are Orbeez stuck in there. Oh my god, that's super cool. Whoa, whoa. It smells like nail polish. Is that what it was in there? That's why it's sticky. I think nail polish or something was in there. Wow. Ah. Dear lord, god bless it smells. So, I found what I got. I got a bird of some... Wait, what is it? Okay, I don't see it in here. That's weird, I don't see it at all. What did I get? Ah, I got Tweetheart. And it looks like a unicorn bird on here. Tweetheart's in the middle. But what is it? It doesn't actually say what it is. Wait, wow, these are Series 1. Super rare, rare. So that's, she's common, I think. Okay, there are Orbeez in my bowl. They're clear. Ooh, pretty. Do I have an Orby? Do I have an Orby? Oh my god, do I have an Orby? I can't tell. There's two more in there. Okay. Well, she's super cute. I like her. I think I'll keep her. Why is she connected to that vine? I'm just gonna pretend that she's like loose. She's kind of squishy. Well, this part in the middle, that's hard plastic most definitely. But this part right here is like really squishy, kind of rubbery. Not super squishy, but. Okay, replace or, oh. Not supposed to follow the instructions. So I think I just tore that whole thing apart and messed it up. Oopsie doopsie. I didn't see instructions fall out. Am I supposed to twist the lid off? Okay, so apparently, I was supposed to take the animal out, pour out the water, put the cap on. This is supposed to be a snow globe, I think. So bad, dude. Replace all the confidence and play again. It's a game? This is no game. Okay. This is not a game. This is not a game. This is no game. This is not a game. It's not a game. No way is this a game. It's nice Orbeez. It's not a game. I like my bird. I'm keeping the bird. Putting the bird back in there. It's a snow globe now. See? Just imagine this with water in it. Cool snow globe, dudes. That's what you're supposed to do. Dump Orbeez out into a bowl. Mm-hmm. It's a snow globe. Great. Awesome. I'm mad about that. It's pretty cute. It's like nice. I wouldn't recommend it, but it's not bad. It's cute. So the Orbeez are white. They're clear. I like this. I think I'll just play with them for a while. They're squishy. I like to break them apart. I'm bouncing a bunch of Orbeez off the table. Oh, Eva, what have you done?
Well, I'm finding Orbeez all over the room.
You guys have a good day. Subscribe. Remember to like and in the comments tell me what I should do for my next video. Because now I'm kind of scared. Actually, I think I have an idea what I'm like. Oh, it spins. That's what you're supposed to do. Cute. Okay. Well, like and subscribe. And, well, I remember, if I get enough likes, I will mix all my slimes together. It'll be so fun.